But I know where he's going. You want to know how?
I really just want to know
where. As soon as I realized he pinched my shit, I went out there and started asking questions. I spoke to Donnie. Donnie said he saw him walking to the bus station, which is good because I know Gary. Over at the bus station, he sells tickets. Gary tells me he remembers him, that he bought a ticket nowhere near Albany.
Where was he going?
Bridgeport. Who the fuck goes to Bridgeport, Connecticut?